Welcome to Top Car Channel.
Back in the day, real supercar enthusiasts criticized otherwise stunning Maseratis, like the Merak for example, for lacking the firepower required to mix it with the big boys. The biggest issue surrounded the number of cylinders, or lack thereof more specifically. Fast forward to late 2017, and the 2018 Maserati Levante S apparently drives and sounds like a Maserati should. With a V6 engine. History repeating? I, for one, can't reconcile the idea of sports car manufacturers spitting out SUVs with the express directive of a blatant cash grab. I am also aware, however, that without Cayenne and to a lesser extent Macan, there would be number 911 in 2018. So it is that Maserati unleashes the Levante, Lamborghini the Urus, and Ferrari flirts with the same idea. Money talks when it all boils down. Can the Levante then, finally in S guise, deliver driving dynamics and performance befitting a legendary batch? Can it feel like a Maserati should from behind the wheel? Can it justify the price? That last question probably isn't even an issue given the coin buyers are willing to drop on far less exotic SUVs. Can it shut up the whining about the diesel Maserati Levante not being a real Maserati? Do those winners even know what a real Maserati is or should be anyway? So many questions.